saguni. He had only this one thing, ferociousness. He used it life negatively is different. But the power he was manifesting on probability, it's called power of coincidence. He was playing on probability using his ferociousness. He used it for right or wrong, all that is different. Understand this one thing. Ultimately, whatever he did, it ended up only as good, because the whole, the life negative gang of Gauravas were eliminated. Somebody asked me, why did Krishna not protect Yudhishthira from this whole game? Hey, listen. When Duryodhana said, I will bet, but my mama, my uncle will play on behalf of me. He will roll the dice on behalf of me. Yudhishthira also should have taken the same stand. I will bet my uncle Krishna will play the dice on behalf of me. But what to do? Yudhishthira missed. If Yudhishthira brought Krishna to roll the dice on behalf of Yudhishthira, the whole Mahabharata would have been different. Krishna would have given a breakthrough. He would have manifested a possibility, not just probability. End of the day, whatever Saguni manifested is only the probability level. He manifested the best probability for him using his ferociousness, which is one aspect of consciousness. I won't even say full. One aspect of consciousness, he used it. Maybe one power he manifested and used it. I tell you, even if you manifest one possibility to the level of Saguni, that will give you so much of confidence on conscious possibility. Afterwards, naturally, you will raise yourself to become good. In the initial level, like I have seen, when I was in the Ramakrishna Math, I used to be Annadata, the kitchen in charge. Newly when some boys come and join the Ramakrishna Math, as a brahmachari or volunteer, if they are from poor background, for first 1 week they will eat like anything. But within 1 week, I will see them, absolutely body will settle down and slowly they will stop the overeating. Within a month, I have seen they will come and settle down such level. They will eat only once a day or twice a day maximum. They will come to that healthy lifestyle. Only that first 1 or 2 weeks, because of the poor background, the body starts just gulping, possessing, grabbing everything available in front. But within few weeks, they will settle down. Same way, when you start manifesting powers, first once or twice only you will start using the powers for anything and everything. Within 1 or 2 weeks, you will settle down. You will start using it only rightly. All that excitement and greed will settle down. You will become right. dormic. Saguni, out of excitement, he used that one power he had. Even he will settle down by next birth and will become dharmic. So don't worry. 1 or 2 days you may get a little excited and use the powers for your selfish purpose. That is okay. It's just that child getting initial enthusiasm, excitement, and it's okay. But you will settle down. When you see the great possibilities, you will start feeling, wow, what a great possibility of the consciousness and cosmos. You will start getting integrated to the cosmos and consciousness.